robot. It's called a scribble bot, and this book helped me make it.
Cool.
I helped to make it too.
So tell us about the parts you used.
Motor.
I got a motor, markers, a battery, and that's basically all. It's moving that way, it's very slowly.
Yeah.
Cool. And I got the motor from
looks like a two-man
wood fire truck I tore up.
Yeah. Very cool.
The thing in the middle just shows which way it was going. That's what the yellow line does.
Oh! Now they're doing a different thing. We get a different design make.
Just one makes a much faster art.
What do you want to name this guy?
He's a squibble bot.
Squibble.
What's his name, though?
Squib.
Squib?
Squib.